ventilation to the electronic cabinet. Ventilation's working good until the heat exchanger. Chip conveyor working okay. Oil separator. Not actually, I don't know if it's being used right now or not, but I don't see any oil. The last through the spindle cooling was on 4020LS. We had to go back and he had to get the code for it. But that was on the 4020. All the video now will be on the other machine. On a 3016. It speeds 1,000. Tool changing on the 3016. $500.
$1,000.
Yeah, you don't want to do that.
$2,500 RPM.
$5,000 RPM.
7,500 RPM. RPM.
2,500.
All stop. Coolant on the floor. The maintenance guy basically told me that they mix a lot of the coolant up here and it gets spilled a lot, but not complaining of any leaks from the machine itself. Rear of the machine. behind the casting. The cooling for the cabinet. No fan guard on this one. Make some cooling on the grill. Weight covers on the X-axis are off. Definitely well oiled.
Ball nut
from
over here.
Okay. Yeah, I probably should have done the video. It's been easier to do everything with that, but well. Plenty of pictures. Good pictures anyway.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess that's just to help you get it off, I guess. Because I've had a fry some off before. I got this way to answer it. That's all I can think of.
If you want full job, right?
Yeah.
Maybe go down to speed below or something. That's the X-axis on the 3016.
That's full jog.
Nice. Full jog on the Y. That sounds a little better.
That's just a box of bangs.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Thank you. Well, I'll do this. I'm not really.
Z-axis on the 3016. This is through the spindle on the 3016. Speed cooling.
That's the fly.